Hi, I'm State Senator Bruce Dammeier. I have the privilege of representing the good people of the 25th District here in Olympia during this legislative session. We're halfway through, meaning we've just switched bills. The Senate is now dealing with House bills. The House is now dealing with Senate bills. So that's a big transition point. But what I wanted to talk to you about today is how you can be involved in the legislative process. And I've got three great examples of how that can happen. First, I want to tell you a little bit about Julie Dorr from our community. Julie got motivated around the proposed halfway house in Shaw off Shaw Road, and she has taken that motivation to become very active in following up on Senate Bill 5105 that I sponsored and helping it through the process, bringing people down to testify, contacting other legislators. She has done a very good job of supporting a specific piece of legislation that she feels is critically important. I happen to agree with her, very excited that our bill went off the Senate floor 49-0. The next person I want to tell you about is David Berg. David Berg is a guy who has been involved also from our community in education issues for a long time. He's the legislative representative for the local PTA, and he contacts me a lot and works with me a lot on PTA-related issues. But he also has a separate hat where he focuses on gifted education. Well, I've been working with David for several years on those kind of topics, and this is an area where we really need to expand the knowledge of the legislature in general on the importance of gifted education and how it needs to be supported and the critical nature of it for our gifted children. We've got a good program in Puyallup, starting with the Quest program and the Page program at Callis Junior High. So David's done a good job of building support in the 25th District, and now we're looking to broaden that beyond that. The last thing I want to talk to you about is our town halls. We had two last week. Last Thursday night, I had a teletown hall where we called into people's home and they were able to sit and listen in, interact with polls and ask questions from the comfort of their own home. We had great turnout for that and a wide range of questions that we responded to, which was great to hear from everybody. And then this last Saturday, we had an actual town hall that was conducted at the Puyallup Library from 10:30 to noon. I did that with Representative Hans Zeiger and Don Morell, and we had a lot more people than we expected. We had over 125 people there. It was standing room only, and we dealt with a whole variety of issues there as well. It's really important, particularly at this juncture in the session when we're trading bills and we're deciding what's going to really survive and what's not, that I hear from people. So it was great to get the perspective of folks from the district, both in the teletown hall and in that actual town hall last Saturday. So thank you very much. I appreciate your time. I appreciate your involvement. Please continue to contact us. Let me know what you think, what's important to you. It helps me represent you better in Olympia. Thank you again. I'm State Senator Bruce Dammeier. Have a great day.